Say, man, what he do, man? Say, man, and don't play, man, because Kane, he ready to press a button, homie. Yeah. Nah, man, we sitting back, man. Get up in here real quick. Everybody get up in the building. Yeah. By the time this song over, they're live over. Ain't that right, Kane?
That's 100%
bad. You see, a lot of people sitting around on the sidelines, homie. They sideline talking. Yeah. Nah, man, they always want to say this. What's up, Alyssa? They always want to say this and they always want to say that. But when you look at, you know, all their time and how they utilize it, guess what? It amounts to nothing, man. Listen, I didn't ask where you was from. You too excited. You just joined into the classroom and you giving me your whole life story. So what that tell me is you trying to impress me. When you get into the classroom, calm down. I don't need you telling me everything about you. I didn't ask. So with that being said, until I ask, no more speaking. Yeah. Coming up into the building. Hey, man. Oh, this is where I'm from. I'm from Sydney P. Wallaby. Man, if you don't get your Finding Nemo looking. Yeah, man. People want to get noticed. And the crazy part about it is, I know for a fact that that is among us behavior. You know exactly what I mean when I say that, man. Yeah, man. You see, they got to sit around and play and portray. What's up, Jazzy? Oh, no, get that up out of here, man. I don't even like the way you... Yeah. If you're going to ask me how I'm doing, man, make sure you say it properly, man. Yeah, man. I be sitting back and I be saying to myself, it's to the point to where they want to let that juice out of their body so bad that they can't even make sure that they, you know, structure their wording properly, homie. You see, this is the reason why I sit back and I say to myself, man, everybody ain't worth the response, homie. You see, a lot of people want to talk to you. A lot of people want to be noticed. But you have to understand, homie, whenever you're doing what you do, you can't be worried about the distractions. It's what you call Monday night quarterbacking. These individuals will say you're not good enough, and they will say what you can and can't do when they don't do relatively anything. They don't even know how to simply use a toaster to get bread that they can then put butter on. These are the types of people who they have to go to YouTube for everything. Even if they were to get a new commodity within their life, instead of look at the instruction manual and simply follow the, you know, the instructions, they would rather have someone else tell them. And then they also get frustrated with the person that's teaching them because they're not teaching them in a way where they feel like they're learning something. You see, a lot of these people are governed by their emotions, homie, and they ain't got no emotions. And that's the reason why my moderators just press a couple of buttons and they just disappear. And guess what? They're going to reappear because they want attention. It is the late hour of the night. They didn't do anything productive. They don't have a calendar full of goals that they would like to complete. But they want to compete to get noticed by me. And that's the reason why I don't notice them. Yeah, man. So shout out to everybody in the building, man. We just sitting back, Cadillacing, giving a good game. Make sure each and every single one of you send me a message immediately right now on TikTok, because this will be a short episode tonight. But as soon as the duration's over, I will be sending everybody my Snapchat. That is the best way to talk to me, know when I'm going live next, and to stay up to date with the content. Now, I don't want to see any more comments unless I get to 1K likes. Everybody double tap the screen, and moderators, from now on, you already know what that means. If you see any comments before we get to 1K, positive or negative, I want them immediately flushed away. Just like that movie from the DreamWorks production company. Okay? Brilliant. Like that right there, that's going to be an example. I really appreciate you, Keisha, for stepping up and volunteering as tribute with your Hunger Games looking at. You coming out of nowhere saying, hey, I want to defend District 12. Good job. You've been selected, Pia. Yeah. And get that up out of here, too. Man, it's always hilarious to me, Kane, how they sit there and they say things and they think you actually be worried. Right? These dudes right now, the pants are to the ankles. They've got their phone in their hand holding it like a Game Boy Advance. They're the best definition of wasting time. They've been on there for 30 minutes. They're not even using the restroom. And they're typing in a comment section trying to tell you what you should do. Can you make sense of that? And then when they get done, they don't even spray. They got all different types of mysterious beverages, or liquid, I should say, all over the floor. It's a supplement that they use as a substitute for lotion. And you know exactly what I'm speaking about. I didn't ask how many likes you sent. Get that out of here. If you did it, just do it, man. You don't got to tell me, hey, guys, I did my homework. You're supposed to. Congratulations. Nobody. Oh, get that up out of here, man. That's what I said, and I said what I said. I don't need nobody repeating it. Bro, Kane, how do you feel about individuals who you give them an assignment, they complete it, and they feel the need to tell you, hey, I actually completed the assignment. How do you feel about that?
Bro, who cares? That's what you're supposed to do. Hey, man, I went to the gym today.
Okay.
Hey, man, I went to work today.
Okay.
Hey, man, I cleaned my room today.
Okay, get that out of my Come on, moderators, y'all know what to do.
Hey, man, I did the dishes today.
Okay.
You can't make this up.
Anything else?
I wiped my butt today on the toilet.
See, that's what I be saying, man. It's like, that's why when I say, when you come to this internet, whatever it is you may do, whether you might be a very, very culinary arts type of a specialist, you might be articulative when it comes to explaining recipes and how to cook. You might be really knowledgeable about hair or fashion or whatever the case may be. Just understand that whenever you're presenting your craft and your gift from God confidently, there are going to be a lot of people that try to discourage you. Because when you take a step, when it doesn't seem like there's a staircase to plant your foot on, people look at you crazy because you have faith. But when you take that step and you know that the stairwell that's going to be placed there from God exists, no matter what anybody says, they cannot get in between you and the Most High. So you have to understand that when you're at the top of the mountain, people that are at the bottom, they're only upset because they're not at your elevated state. And Kane, do you have any last words that you would like to say once I go? Or before I go?
Yeah, man.
Get them quiches up out of my comment section. Make sure you guys sweep the floor immediately. There's a lot of debris that I see.
Ow. As long as y'all remain doing what you're supposed to do, man, you're going to get somewhere in life. As long as you remain consistent in doing what you're supposed to do, you're going to get somewhere in life. With that being said, man, make sure y'all share with your friends, your families, your mummies, your aunties, your grannies, and everybody else that y'all know. Get off the toilet, pull them pants up, and go to the gym, bro.
And make sure each and every single one of you send me your message right now so I can send you my Snapchat. That's the best way to talk to me, knowing I'm going live and to stay up to date with the content. And with that being said, get out of my bones. This is for Little Riley. So many battlefield scars while driven in. I can't hear you. It's nothing without. Cause mother, you thought I was gonna let that play?
Though life is complicated, only what you make it to be. Yeah, and my ambitions as a rider,
catch her when she hot. Get out my phone, bruh.